The Lakers, everybody wearing their college uniforms, except, of course, LeBron James. Avery Bradley played a 10-year at Kentucky. Gary Harris, 2 years at Michigan State. Torrey Craig went to in his hair based on that shot.
It was already falling out.
Oh, man. Tremendous watch it just breaking down this guy's game on film.
Here's LeBron James with the fall away, and he buries it. LeBron
happy. They took a mid-range fadeaway. McGee with a great block.
LeBron in transition. James layup with the left hand.
Right now shooting under 70% from the free throw line.
Murray with a good pass inside, and Jokic finally gets Denver on the board.
In front of the rim with a strong shoulder move.
Bradley, nice pass to a cutting JaVale McGee, who flips it up before the game about that, saying, you know, based on the size of the country, in terms of the number of basketball players that are there compared to other countries, as Frank gets a three.
Lakers transition defense is always on point.
Jokic for three. Hit it!
And Jimmy, is you used to scout.
You're right.
For the Seattle Supersonics. I mean, what was it like as James gets to the bucket, ending at 8-0?
I worked for a guy who's, bless his heart, he's gone now, Gary Wertman, who had a long time with the Seattle Sonics and Atlanta Hawks. He told me two key things early, Dave. Find me a guy that can do something on an NBA game every single night. Every single night.
Jokic gets past McGee off the pump fake and strokes it through again.
Centers are not closing. Okay. They're just not used to closing.
Jamal Murray from outside. And the Nuggets with the left ankle injury. James forcing the turnover and running the floor, lobbing it for Davis for the stuff. With the left hand, though. Craig in transition. Beautiful move on James, and Craig gets the bucket. So with that said, Jeff, based on the potential buyout market, is there enough as Jeremy Grant with another uncontested?
It all depends on the who, obviously, and the buy-in as Avery Bradley answers with a three.
Murray missed a three, thought he was fouled. And the Lakers running again. They have 11 fast break.
And when not. There's some fools in our league who are always just clowning around.
Right.
But the great ones, they know time and place.
Phoenix had a season-high 23 points and 15 in the second quarter. Jokic wide open. Nice pass by Murray.
One day as a coach, one of the most brilliant offensive minds we've ever had.
Inside, getting the bucket is Morris.
So, this guy tonight, meaning short closeouts, playing for the drive, still a very common term used in the college game.
Howard rattles the rim.
McRae has done it early on in his time here.
Morris with a second left, banks it in. 0.7 on the clock.